Hi, Lexi. Can you explain what you're doing?
Are you recording?
I am.
Yes. So I'm making. Hold on. Let me think for a second. Sorry.
It's okay. You look fine.
I'm making some LEDs correspond to signals that are sent from the phone into red through this strip. And that so later people can plug in things.
Everything is.
Like the instruments and stuff, so that these LEDs will correspond.
And can you explain how your circuit works a little bit?
So the LEDs are being powered by this pin on our Arduino, and that pin is actually powered by this plug thing. So if I take it out, the LEDs turn off. The chip is all being powered from the Arduino also.
What does that chip do?
The chip, like, will read, like, signals of, or frequencies of whatever you send to it. Like, I'm playing music from this phone right now. It's reading, like, on the, and it's, then it prints it on the serial port.
Very cool. Thank you.